Welcome to Americana Food, the great taste of Ramadan, season 2. I am Chef Abs, and my aim is to bring to you Ramadan special recipes that you can enjoy with your family. And today, I am going to cook harissa chicken. Here, I am going to use Americana grilled chicken. To marinate this, we need 2 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 3 teaspoon Tunisian harissa paste, salt, 1 teaspoon of ginger paste, and 1 teaspoon of garlic paste. Marinate this nicely. In a pan, we're gonna add oil, around 3 tablespoons, 3 tablespoons of chopped onions, 1 teaspoon of ginger paste and garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 cup of chopped tomatoes, and cook it over the high flame. Here now we will add our chicken that we marinated early. We'll cover this and cook it for another 25 minutes. Our harissa chicken is almost ready. It's nice and dry. As you can see, the skin is getting crispy. So let's start plating. I'm serving this harissa chicken with herby couscous. Some green pistachio, pomegranates. This I'm serving with mango juice made from Americana mango pulp and goat cheese and sun-dried tomato tarts made from Americana pop square. Nice. Time for Americana super tip. If you don't have harissa paste, what is the replacement for it? You can use normal chili paste and it's still gonna stay same. I hope you enjoyed this Tunisian harissa chicken recipe. Do try this at your home for this Ramadan. See you soon in our next episode of Americana Food, the great taste of Ramadan, season 2, because Ramadan tastes better with Americana.